in our daily environment, we use plastic all the time. And then that leads to plastic being in the air, it leads to it being in the dust, and unfortunately, it leads to it being in our food supply as well. I think it's important for people to realize that we're all exposed. Everybody is exposed to these kinds of chemicals in our industrialized world. And so the goal is not to get to zero exposure, it's to try to reduce your exposure as much as possible. We recommend not heating food in plastic containers because chemicals leach from that plastic into the food product. And then we recommend just keeping your general environment clean. So taking your shoes off when you enter your house, picking up dust as much as possible, vacuuming, that will also reduce your risk of exposure. So we recommend that people also don't dishwash their plastics because there can be long-term degradation. Instead of a plastic cup, you know, trying to use a stainless steel container or to use glass Tupperware instead of plastic Tupperware when possible. Those are some of the alternatives that people have, and there's more and more of those kinds of products on the market. We know that a very healthy and supportive home environment can really counteract some negative harms of these kinds of chemicals.